the church burned down and no one knew what Pentecost Baptist was gonna do. The Sunday brimstone got so dadgum hot it burned up a church bus in the parking lot. In a panic, the Reverend Dr. White called up an ex-member that hadn't lived right. He owned Joe's Beer Joint right across the fence. It's the same Joe's he preached against. He said, I don't really want to be a hypocrite. I got a Sunday school class about to have fits. We're all excited about Revival Week and been moved by the Spirit, so to speak. With all the souls we saved and money we spent, we thought God told us to sell that tent. I got a famous evangelist supposed to come. Done run out of chairs. Will you loan us some? Joe said, well, you can just use the whole dang place. Ain't nine on the jukebox, amazing grace. I ain't supposed to be open because of them blue laws, but we'll open tonight, but it's all right with you. Preacher says, well, I reckon it'd be okay. The good Lord works in mysterious ways. I'm going to talk about Joshua, Judges, and Ruth, and I reckon I could do it from the DJ booth. At the First Baptist Bar and Grill, it's the only church in the Bible Belt that smells like a whiskey still. When the sinners finish one more round, we'll have dinner on the ground and go inside and pray we don't get killed. The evangelist came with a well-dressed choir. They showed up around happy hour, looked around the joint and didn't take it real well, said the white ministry has gone to hell. Ms. Mills had taught youth Sunday school, and two deacons in the back room shooting pool were sharing the Lord with a Jim Beam rep who was teaching Ms. Mills some line dance steps. Reverend White was reading from the book of Luke to a tall drunk trucker about to puke. He had John 3:16 memorized, trying to dry him out to get him baptized. The evangelist yelled about the lights and the beer. Said, White, you can't save any souls in here. This place ain't nothing but a den of sin. Ain't the kind of place Baptist ought to be in. Preacher says, well, we don't really need Joe here. You didn't do a very good job last year. You only saved one sinner. That's Todd McGuire, the little SOB that set my church on fire. Joe's Beer Joint has done been revived. I only been here an hour and I done saved five. Sure, it's got mirrors and a big dance floor, but I finally found the flock dog called me for. They're at the First Baptist Bar and Grill. It's the only church in the Bible Belt that smells like a whiskey still. Not a stained glass window anywhere in sight, just a bloodstained floor and neon lights and a communion wine, and here is always chill. And we're here every Sunday, we're living large. We're the only church with a cover charge. And if you don't like our doctrine and think we ain't devout, we'll have our bouncer throw your butt out of the First Baptist Bar and Grill.